Act of 1786. In 1786, Lord Cornwallis was appointed Governor General of Bengal. He made two demands. First, he should have the right to override or not to obey the decisions of his council in special cases. Second, he should also be given the rank of Commander-in-Chief. The British government accepted both the demands, and these were added as provisions in the Act of 1786.